I'm Emily Jennings and we're at the Temple House Festival with Preacher's Son. So guys, you're just off stage.
Yep.
And you were rocking down there. You had people shaking up the front. Everyone was loving it. Tell us, how was it for you?
We had a great time. We were hot and sweaty and loud and proud.
It was raining outside and everybody came in, which was fantastic. And there was a bunch of kids who are big fans and they were singing along to all the songs. It was terrific. Yeah.
And some of those kids are family members, I believe. Tabby, your daughter was up there shaking her
hand. They're a road crew. Yeah. Yeah.
They're paid actors,
yeah.
they're in deep cover, you know. You have to disguise them so they get in free for the festival. So you know, it's a trick.
It's a plan we have, yeah. And it's worked so far, so.
So tell us a bit about yourselves and what brought you here today.
Well, I have an Opel Vectra, and it's got loads of space. We put the guitars in that, and then I put the bodies in the back of the seat.
In the boot?
In the seat here. No, there's actual seats. Oh. Tabby had a couple of phone calls to get us a... I told them Tabby was going to play, so they gave us a better slot.
Oh, yeah.
So he is the preacher's son. So he started preaching, and they came from miles around. And that he spread the word of the, you know.
And you were kidnapped for the...
I was kidnapped. I'm kind of like in that... I'm that kind of the St. Patrick of that. Do you know what I mean? I got sucked in with the word. And then I kind of, next thing I knew, I was on a slave ship over to another place. And I've been there ever since.
And you're the little bundle of energy, I've heard.
I don't know where to go with that, you know. It's just, I'm the baby of the band. Well, I kind of am. There's one more in it now. She's younger, so I'm trying to get rid of her.
And what's the plan? How are you going to do that?
I have a plan. I can't reveal it yet.
No, secret. Top secret.
Oh, it's all in good hand. You can read more about it on preacherson.com.
Or in the book.
Good plug.
Yeah.
So Brian, you were with Keela a few years ago as well.
And I still am.
You still are.
Yes.
And how did this all Preacher's Son come about?
I suppose I'd just been demoing for years. And I hadn't committed it to record until we took a Keela took a kind of a break, so I kind of had to do something. And I was playing in this band called Pamf, Pussy Ass Mother Bleep, and I met up with Emily here, and we said hey. I said, hey, you said?
He said, might work, let's go in and record a record. So we did. Within a few weeks, we were rehearsing for a little bit, and before you know it, we went in and we just bashed it out within a week or so, and that was our first album.
And you're on your second album, maybe?
Yeah, we just went into the studio last week. We had a really great producer called Mark Rosselli, who came from New York to come over and record us. So we spent 5 days in the studio, woke at 9, finished at 4:30 in the morning each night, and we have a great record to show for it. So
is it available now?
No, it won't be available just yet, no. We'll probably release the record, the new album, probably early next year, but there will be singles in the pipeline in the meantime.
Okay, great.
And we'd like to say thank you to Paddy and Claire down in Grouse Lodge. You guys sorted us out, you're great, thanks.
And Temple House Festival itself, are you having a good time here? Is there anyone in particular that you're looking forward to seeing? Tabby, you being a local, I suppose I'll ask you first.
Oh, I've checked out loads of bands here so far today, and a lot that have been homegrown as well, so that's always good, you know, to get to check. Because you always, when there's bands from your own town, you always kind of want to, you know, check out your own. And Red Brick House did a great set today, I believe. There's a few more as well I'm going to check out. But tonight, I don't know... Hopefully we're going to get to stay the rest of the night, because obviously it's great. Once you're in, it's great, because you might as well enjoy it, you know. But yeah, there's loads of bands here I want to check out.
Yeah, there's lots happening tonight.
Oh yeah, yeah, of course.
I know we've had a little bit of rain, but I think it's the type of place, being in the northwest, you can get away with the rain, you know.
There's no such thing as bad weather, just wrong clothes.
Exactly. That's a good point. That's why myself and I'm here at the wellies, We're thinking ahead.
You see, once the feet get wet, it's over after that. Because once the feet get wet and cold, all you want to do is go home, sit beside the fire, and watch whatever you want to watch.
What do you watch?
Action movies, starring Arnold Schwarzenegger.
There's the voiceover voice again.
Yeah, the voiceover. Yeah. It's coming out. I can't stop it. When I get around these guys, my OCDs return. I'm normal every other time, but when I come around them, the voice becomes me.
I don't think I've ever seen you normal though, which I love.
What's that supposed to mean?
That you're just crazy in the best possible way.
I wouldn't take that.
I know. What the f***? Walk off. You know what it's...
So Tommy, how did you get involved with these two lovely, crazy people here?
Well, I seen an ad for people looking for musical hireship in a Foss.
Hireship, that's a new word.
Yeah, they were looking, it was a government scheme, so I took them on. And I've been kind of training them in, and it's been going pretty well so far. Brian's
kind
of...
Have you heard much from him?
No, plenty of fun. That's what we learn around Tabby, to have a really good time.
There's a lot of Tabbyisms in this band. It's spreading.
Too, though, in fairness.
Yes, there is.
In fact, you could get over to preachersun.com and you could check out some of the footage from Brian on the hills of Uisneach being a Celtic warrior looking to the east.
Well, guys, that's a great plug for you. So I think I might leave it there and let you go and enjoy the rest of the festival.
Thank you very much.
Emily Jennings here at the Temple House Festival for Sligo Today.